the kind of woman that travels a lot and to exotic locations, so she's still quite flashed and coming up from the beach and sort of getting ready quickly to go to a cocktail party and putting a sort of like gorgeous exotic colour on her lips and keeping the skin quite flashed and hot, sun-kissed, a little bit of mascara, shine on the eyelids, shine on the cheeks, a little cream brown mixed with an oil on the cheeks, all from MAC, and an orange matte colour on the lips called Social, which means so hot. Nice thing about it is it's a matte color. We also put some powder on it and we soften the edges so it doesn't look too much too sort of lipsticky or it's more natural.
So just
and then we powder it. Apply with your finger, undefine the edges, put some powder on, and this sort of becomes like, you know, glamorous but quite cool in the same way.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Are you doing anything to the brows?
I'm brushing them up and putting clear gel on them. On the eyelids I'm putting a lip balm. Not a lip balm, sorry, a lip balm. So she just sort of feels really lush and hot.
Great.
But with a touch of glamour, you know, sort of 70s.
Great. Thank you, Lucia. Thank you very much.
Thank you,
guys.
Thank you so much, Lucia.